Thumbs up, 58. Head rip. Good, good. All right. Pilots ready. Drivers by the lines. Qualification 65 in 3, 2, 1, go.
65, flight crew. Slowly but surely making their way over. Delivering that gear. While thermogenesis trying to drop some into the high efficiency boiler. Are going to win. Each one worth 1 point. Red Alliance taking 59 point advantage, able to get that first rotor spinning in autonomous mode, picking up 20 bonus points. At 714, scooping up a gear that was dropped in front of the airship, dropping it off to their pilots. Nicely done. Just like that, Red Alliance spinning up 2 gears. Blue Alliance right behind them. Over in front of the red boiler. 714 trying to weave their way through the fuel, while 747 scooping up as much fuel as they can. Looking to rev their engines. And making it rain into the high efficiency boiler. Each shot worth 1/3 of a kilopascal pressure. Red Alliance now to 7 pressure points, 8 pressure points. Thermogenesis 747, each scooping up fuel, leaving 714 to their own devices to get as many gears onto that airship as possible, with just over 1 minute left to go in the match. Scooping up some more fuel. Gear already in tow on their robots. Bring it back into action, trying to deliver that to their pilot. Nice thermogenesis. Trying to maneuver some more fuel into that high efficiency boiler. Over on the Blue Alliance. Cougar Robotics armed with another gear. Losing it right in front of that airship. 30 seconds left. Rope being deployed. Robots getting ready to climb aboard. Final 20 seconds. 714 lashed on, trying to pull themselves up. And they're airborne, see if they can light off the light. 714 has it lit. 747, 13.